And this is how it looks for Chelsea. Antonio Rudiger plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. This is the team Manchester United will go with. Rafael Varane. Nkunku. Disappointing pass. Conte. Getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And Chelsea get the decision from the referee. As we glance at the table, it really is shaping up to be a captivating season, highly competitive, especially at the summit.
Well, what a great title race this looks like, Ben. Yes, there's a long way to go, but it's difficult to split these teams at the moment. Let's hope I'm right.
Nkunku. It's with Martinez. Bruno Fernandes. How can they open up the defence here? Fred. Options in the middle. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Fred. Fred with it. Malacia. Gain possession. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Hudson-Odoi. James. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. Reece James. Conte. Chance to whip it in. Unable to keep the ball that time. Bruno Fernandes. More than decent this from United. Malacia. Nkunku. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Nkunku. Fred with it. Has it. Timo Werner. It's Callum Hudson-Odoi. Pulisic. And in for the chance. On his arm with only the keeper to beat, but he's missed it, Stuart.
Well, he went for power, but he didn't make the perfect connection. That's why he's missed the target there.
Fred. From a smooth challenge. Now, will a referee produce a card? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Nkunku. Bruno Fernandes has it. Danger averted. Nkunku. That's a routine take. Reece James. Could be a chance to break here. Good defending. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Beautifully disguised ball. A matter of keeping his composure. And danger still. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Nkunku. Careless in possession.
Well, Chelsea are playing with great energy now, and it's got these fans going. Just listen to them.
Possession changes hands, the interception there. Rafael Varane. Take it away. Throw in to Manchester United. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Fred with it. And intercepted it. Timo Werner. Pulisic now. Chilwell. Running with the ball confidently. Is it going to be? And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball. So penalty, yes. Yellow card, no.
Can he make it 1-0? And the keeper denies them from the spot. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Will he play it in? Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Hudson-Odoi. Pulisic now. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Pulisic. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Oh, chance missed. 0-0 it remains.
Well, chances don't come much better than that. What a miss that is.
Nkunku has eyes for goal. catch by the keeper. Chilwell. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Chelsea, can they make good use of it? Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Another short corner here. Well, let's see about the cross. No real challenge for the goalkeeper.
Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
Well, great attacking play. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammates. Well, the counter chance looks very real. But they dealt with the threat first. Well, they've given him too much space. At all for the keeper. Clever defensive play, Christensen. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Match. Save, but still a chance. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Fred. Bruno Fernandes has it. And he could really get at the opposition, delivering it into the box. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. How about the grades for Cristiano Ronaldo so far? He could improve.
Well, I've been disappointed with him in that first half. He just didn't have an impact on the game. Yes, the service into him wasn't great, but his movement needs to be a lot better.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Rafael Varane. Nkunku. What a bad pass it was. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Pulisic. And it's a pass. There it is, a chance. Can they slot it home? That's how to dispossess your opponent. Pulisic. And Mount. And return to Mount. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out the chance? Now they have the opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
So back in action, Chelsea United now to be inventing. Right, I understand there's been a goal at Turf Moor. Alex Scott can give us details. Thanks for the update, Alex. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Manchester United facing Arsenal. Creative look about this. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation?
Substitution for Chelsea.
Well, they've decided to make a change.
Number 20, Callum Hudson-Odoi. Coming onto the pitch, number 29, Kyle Havertz.
Well, just look at this. He's so bright in the box. He's first to the ball and then a decent finish. It's a good bit of play.
Goal for Manchester
United. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Threat's over for now. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. He made it look simple, really. Conte. And back with Matt. Crossing possibilities. And towards the back post. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Technique displayed. Nkunku. And here's Fred. Mastery of the passing game. It looks promising. Well, not making life difficult for the keeper at all. A wide attempt. Here's Christensen. Pulisic now. Mount. Join Alex Scott, because Alex, I believe there's been a goal in the Burnley match.
It's a goal for Burnley. It's all even Stevens at 1-1 with 65 minutes played.
Thank you, Alex. Kai Havertz. Here's Chilwell. And getting the ball forward. Deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run, but whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Substitution for Chelsea.
Substitution time is it. Here.
Number 6, Thiago Silva. Coming onto the pitch,
And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Bruno Fernandes. Donny van de Beek. Shaw. And high marks for that pass. It's a fine United move in the making. Jadon Sancho. Van de Beek. Oh, managing to beat him. Determined block.
Happy birthday to such a workout celebrating today from Brendan Stan and Brown.
Over the touchline for a throw in. Coming
off the pitch.
Time for a change there.
To be replaced by number 8, Mateo Kovacic.
Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. But just like that, possession changes hands. Oh, a lovely ball.
Chelsea have been second best in terms of possession, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
...15 minutes left for play. Kovacic. Opportunity here would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. And intercepted it. Well, the second half is drawing to a close, and the story is an imperfect one for United, Stuart.
Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough penetration. They have to get crosses into the box in these final few minutes if they want to get anything out of this.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. We're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Pulisic. Here's Kovacic. Pulisic now. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Chilwell. And a useful cross. It comes to absolutely nothing. Manchester United battling the clock and the scoreline. Still possibilities. What a decisive punch by the keeper. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Fred. It will be claimed by the keeper.
Well, these Chelsea fans are certainly playing their part here. The noise inside Stamford Bridge has been incredible. Surely the players will hold on here.
A decisive clearance it was. How can they find a late leveller? But they took care of the situation defensively. Now that would be straightforward for any keeper. Van de Beek. And a tidy tackle. This might be ideal for the counter. This is looking threatened.
Well, it may not count for anything, but that was a great save, wasn't it?
If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Manchester United keep the ball, advantage. Well, couldn't keep it. Mount. Bodies forward and the ball looks on. Crossing possibilities. Chilwell. A real defensive commitment there. Time is against them. They have work to do. This could square the game. And it has. Such late excitement. And no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak.
Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He was never in the right position. He won't want to see that again.
And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end. All square here in what was a thoroughly compelling game. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, it could have gone either way. I thought both teams were very positive, though, going hammer and tongs from the very start. And I think a draw is probably the fair result.